你和你背后的人，又怎么样才肯收手？
正式启动紧急应变机制。你应该很清楚，香港警队是从来不会跟恐怖分子妥协的。
警队不可以让任何人打乱我们优良的接班部署。
李家俊都只是棋子，
他们背后一定还有人。
他不只想对付刘杰辉这么简单。刘杰辉，一个是现任处长，不正当使用职权。
现在的香港警队不再是你们说了算。如果刘杰辉可以继续当你们的上司，我就他妈不叫你文斌。你最后一个命令 ，stop and get out。
为什么这么多人想对付你？
嘿，hey, it's Valeria. Martial arts fans, you know him as Tony Jaa, but did you know his real name is Japanum Yerum and that his parents are elephant herders? Jaa became fascinated by the world of martial arts after watching movies as a young kid. His main influences have come from Jackie Chan, Jet Li and Bruce Lee, stating they are his masters and what they did was so beautiful, so heroic that he wanted to do it too. He practiced until he could do the moves exactly as he had seen the masters do it. Bruce Lee was a heavy fighter who threw hard punches. Jackie moves very fast and uses a lot of comedy. And Jet Li is very fluid. He has tried to combine all of their styles and added some things of his own to create his own unique style. Do you like Tony Jaa? What's your favorite movie with him in it? Let me know in the comments below and I will leave you with our action movie playlist so you can watch all the trailers. Bye.